What is Parliament? Temple of democracy or den of dons? Entire nation has been put to shame with unruly behavior of our lawmakers in Lok Sabha on Thursday. Rightly so all, cutting across their party affiliations, and Aam Aadmi spontaneously condemned the incident. Whether Lagda Party Rajgopal using pepper spray or Madhugula Venugopal Reddy breaking the table glass of Secretary General of Lok Sabha. Who should be held responsible? The government or the members? Is it justified to single out this particular incident to say it has put the nation to shame? When criminalization of politics became the norm in 1980s, the temple turned into a den of democracy for the criminals to lay claims to angels. When dons made their grand entry, they desecrated the temple and drove the archakas out. Therefore, none should suffer from the illusions on the count of temple turning into den of democracy.